I know it can get a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you, there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. And it's kind of legal, thank you. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, the magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering the damage or death that occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days, or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached, and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit grumpy at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free-roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up and being turned off for too long. They used to be on water every day, too. But then there was the mice of 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live without the critical load. You know, now concerning your safety, the only people missing from the night watch is the mannequin. The fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, if this is against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with cross beams, wire, and animatronic devices. Especially around the facial area. So you can imagine while having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those, it could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of your